Good morning and thanks for starting your day with Denver 7 News. I'm Brian Sanders.
And I'm Molly Hendrickson. Let's get right to our top stories. This morning in Colorado, we have at least 720 cases of the coronavirus. They're spread across more than 30 counties. So far, 9 Coloradans have died from the illness. Nationally, we're at more than 46,000 cases, and globally, there are nearly 400,000 cases. Denver Mayor Michael Hancock has issued a stay-at-home order starting at 5 today. All non-essential workers must stay home. His order shuts down playgrounds, tennis and basketball courts, as well as picnic areas. You can still exercise outside, but you cannot hang out outside with friends. Roads, grocery stores, and pharmacies will stay open. RTD service will continue, and so will construction projects. You can still get takeout from restaurants. Originally, the order included liquor stores and marijuana dispensaries as well, and that led to long lines yesterday as people rushed to stock up. Later, the city walked back those restrictions. It now says liquor stores and dispensaries can stay open, but people must stay distant from each other. Denver is among 5 areas in the state with stay-at-home orders. Here's meteorologist Lisa Hidalgo now with your First Alert forecast.
It is going to be a beautiful day today. Yesterday, gorgeous. We picked up a few showers, a few thunderstorms in the afternoon, but today we're looking at a mostly sunny sky, and it's going to be really very pleasant in the afternoon. Highs likely topping out in the 60s both today and tomorrow. We are tracking a bit of a storm later in the week, but really over the next couple of days, you're going to see some pretty weather. So temperatures that will soar likely into the 60s for the next couple of days. We're expecting, as we head into the weekend, some pretty mild weather too, and it's going to be nice with 50s both Saturday and Sunday.